taken.
Okay, we're headed out of Glorenza. It's a beautiful morning. We're headed for the Passo dello Stelvio, right, Lisa?
Yep.
It's gonna be fun, huh?
Yep.
We talked to a guy the other night who said that Lance Armstrong said that this is the hardest climb he's ever done. I'm just trying to get Lisa comfortable.
Thanks, honey.
You're welcome. Since we got the two of us and 30 pounds of luggage. Here we go. Right there. And we're at 34. Oh man. I didn't expect an 18. This looks a little steep too. Meters, 9% grade. You've got 12. Okay. It's up there. Oh, I've got 11 now. 24 switchbacks left. Still more than the entire Optimus. Oh man, that looks so cool. Fifteen hundred feet to the top. It is delirious at this point. We're doing great. I think that up there represents 20 switchbacks. This road is amazing. One other girl on this entire ride. My wife rocked in Bavaria! Hey Lisa.
Hi Reed.
What are we doing?
We are climbing Stelvio.
Oh, oh my gosh.
Crazy.
This
amazing.
Is crazy.
Beautiful.
Oh. Trying to get my ear.
Got me.
Okay. That's fine. Sign. Where's the sign? I want a sign. No, go up here.
Thank you.
Alright, we stayed in Bormio last night. Had a great night's sleep. Eat pizza. Come on, back here. Down the park. Now we're going to the bakery to get some goods. Then we're going to go climb the Stelvio again. Go down the Umbrail Pass into Switzerland. Then back over into Italy. So, supposed to be a bakery around this corner here. We shall see. Then we will go. 34. 32 more to go. Headlight on, taillight flashing. This has been much easier today. Traffic's much lighter on this side. This is the less famous climb, because it only has 40 switchbacks, and not 48. It's not as pretty, for sure, but it's still. All the way to the top. It's right here, 14%. Well, we dropped our bags off at the Umbrail Pass, and now we're riding the last 2 kilometers of the Stelvio, so we can exchange Lisa's shirt, which was medium, but she needs a small. Coming up on number 2 here. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's not yet. Okay, now we're going down the Umbrail Pass into Switzerland. We're told this is a fantastic road, and it'll take us right back into Italy.
This is the start of summer. It's your love I know that gives me strength.
Taking.